Thank you. Jesus.
Shut down life support. We'll have a limited amount of time to bring the teleporter online and transfer to Delta. But on that path, I'm more certain than ever that the trigger is somehow behind this. He's reaching out from the grave in one last desperate grasp.
Personnel are to evacuate Phobos Labs immediately. Follow evacuation procedure 4.2. Locate your safety supervisor if assistance is needed. Attention, all Phobos personnel.
Marine, come in. Marine, McNeil to Marine. Marine. I've just started picking up massive power and energy fluctuations in Delta. I've never seen these types of fluctuations before. This can't be right. It's almost like the entire complex is failing to get past us. I'm ready to power in there.
Life support systems offline. Auxiliary power and battery. Restore radio active immediately. Oxygen at dangerous levels. Temperature minus 4 degrees and falling. Auxiliary power critical. Proceed to nearest life station. Caution. Oxygen levels dropping. Temperature 7 degrees and falling. Auxiliary power low.
Thank you.
System shut down.
You